What's up, YouTube? Welcome to Definitive Def Leppard, episode 8. And today we're looking at Photograph. This is another classic Def Leppard song with big choruses, big vocal harmonies. It's a good, fun song to play. Steve Clark arguably has a more interesting part in this, so he's the one doing most of the main riff, whereas Phil Collen's parts sit a little bit further back. So in the verse, for example, most of what Phil is doing is this. And it's the same with the pre-chorus. You've got Steve Clark doing the stabs. And you've got Phil Collen doing more chord-based stuff. Either way, it's still great fun. Phil plays both the main solo and the outro solo. The outro solo is interesting because he does it different every time, and when we were doing the tribute stuff, we took that as creative licensing to be able to kind of do a bit of whatever we wanted, stretch our own legs a little bit. The thing is, when people pay money to see a tribute band, they're expecting a good representation of the artist that the band is tributing. For a guitarist, that quite often means doing what you can to get as close as possible to the tone of the guitarist that you're playing part of. It also means trying to mimic things like their vibrato and a lot of their phrasing, and that can get quite repetitive over the course of dozens and dozens of gigs. So we would take these outro solos that exist in a number of Def Leppard songs as a place to stretch our creative legs a little bit. Anyway, enough talking, let's get to playing. So this is Photograph.